Hello, once again, my fellow witches and wizards. We're back for a new thing. I haven't done. Shut up! I haven't done this on video yet. We're gonna do Exalted Rattlebones challenge. We're gonna do it with a group where I am the only exalted, and these fools are like level 70.
Yo, Kevin, fight me.
Yo.
Yeah,
Denise,
sure.
Denise, we should go 2v2 on Kevin. Let's go.
2v2. Who's my teammate?
One on.
Always. Yeah. All right.
Use my balance.
No, Denise. It's awful.
Kevin, we'd kill.
Yeah, I know we would, but... You'd kill me. Unless I switch you guys. So, no dialogue, sadly. Alright. You guys ready?
Yeah.
So, on three. One, two, three.
Whee!
Alright, so... This is... Rattlebones, rank 14 death boss, with 30,500 health, and the Fairy Queen, rank 14 life boss, with 22,500 health. Hey, we're first this time.
As you can clearly see on the screen.
Yes. So, okay, Jordan, what are you doing?
Vincent asked if he should unbalance Rattlebones.
Yeah, unbalance.
Unbalance, yeah, definitely. Hey, YouTubers, I just tell my brother, Anthony, what to do, what Kevin says to me to do.
Yes, he's relaying the message.
Yes.
I'm
talking to the YouTubers.
The YouTubers?
Damn.
They are people on the YouTubes. We must respect them, Jordan.
But did you not just hear what Denise just said?
No. Not at all, actually.
Not some straight crap.
Oh, double balance?
I've never seen that.
What luck.
Exactly. I like how we all just freaked out. We all, like, Vincent was like, balance? So, smoke screen, Vincent? Okay. Okay, I'm sorry. So.
I'm pissing off my computer right now.
Kevin, did you explain the
what?
Yeah, strategy.
Oh, so what we're doing is, these three are just, Jordan, the life, and Denise is the death. They're just gonna spam dispels on Rattlebones and Fairy Queen, just so that they can never get a spell off, because if they hit us with anything, those three are pretty much dead. And if they do die, Rattlebones has the unbalance, so the mana burn does not kill them and they lose their pips. So that's why that is there.
Kevin.
I'm going to potent windstorm.
Kevin, there's four of us.
I know they are.
You said Vincent, or you said.
I said those three are gonna die.
But you said, you know, okay.
I'm not.
I'm not gonna die.
Very
not sure. Wait, PvP, blah, PvP, blah, 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 blah,
blah, blah, blah, blah.
Jordan, I've beat you before.
Alright, tell your brother to. Shield some people.
Shield some people.
As in me. Like with the either shields.
As in Jordan.
No, as in Kevin.
As in Jordan.
I'm gonna kill you in the arena.
Alright, bet.
I will. I'll do it.
Bet $5.
Don't think I won't.
I will.
I am seriously pissing off my computer right now.
Oh my god, why are you so...
It is yelling at me, saying step, step, and I'm like, no! I'm doing this.
You better. No, I'm just kidding. Right. Keep on spamming those.
No, he doesn't need to smoke. He should shield. Don't
shield, Vincent. Shield.
Yeah.
Oh, he doesn't have any shields.
In his DCs?
Yeah. Smoke, I'm guessing.
I guess, yeah.
Wait, you're using Glowbug or using?
I don't know. I don't have a Shadow Clip, so Glowbug is out of the question. But I did find an owl. I think I did, at least. I don't know. I have like a 3-second memory.
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention to what were you saying before this.
Jordan.
What?
Kevin has the attention span of a squirrel.
What?
Huh?
Exactly.
I don't know.
I'll watch the video and then just yell at Denise later.
Yeah, I probably will.
Kevin just yell at me.
What?
Said Kevin doesn't yell at me.
Oh. He does now.
I need a regular windstorm.
I'm out of.
Oh, I got the shadow pip. I'm going to test out blades right now. I mean, if your brother can shield, I mean, tell him. Tell him to.
Smoke fin.
No. What are you doing, Jordan?
Shield.
You should have still kept up with the life dispels.
Not true.
Oh well. Remember, there comes a point where she gets rid of like 3 dispels from herself.
That's like later.
I know, but we still have to be wary of that.
Okay. You're welcome.
Hey, cool! I got away with the blade. So don't. Okay, well, I mean, Blade Storm still works, I think, actually, so. Yeah, the Fairy Queen actually doesn't let you blade. Sometimes she decides to enfeeble you, other times she just lets it go. But it depends. Like, if someone shielded me, I'd get enfeebled. I'm positive. But since I bladed myself, I'm good for this fight. But it changes a lot. And you also can't faint. Unless you're, like, wanting to die.
No shields, fin delete a regular smoke screen. Blade the elemental blade. And, draw some TCs. Okay.
Wait. Oh, shoot. I didn't actually. I wanted to do something else, but oh well. Oh well. I wanted to actually shield, because I need to do Owl followed by Glowbug. Thank you. Although now I have stacked shields, but that's fine. I have a life shield now. Which is a good thing.
Because Jordan sucks at dispel.
Damn. Okay, if I can get another trap on the Fairy Queen, and we faint, I can kill her with a Glowbug. But that has to happen real quick.
Does that mean ice dispel?
Yeah. That would mean ice dispel.
And ice dispel.
Look at all these things. Alright. Look at all these dispels. Wait, who has the faint? Jordan, you're gonna have to speak up. I can't hear you. Oh, dang it.
Denise, do you have a...
I'm enfeebled. There goes that. All that hard work. I'll just owl. Yo, I'm kidding.
Were you saying? Yeah, I'll take the faint.
I can't hear you, Jordan.
What's that supposed
Whoa.
To?
Ow.
What?
What's
that supposed to, ice or melt, Fairy Queen or Rattlebones?
Don't melt, faint.
No, I was asking if it's...
Jordan, faint. Are you doing the faint or should I do it?
Do it. Smoke pen.
No, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna pass.
Kevin, is it supposed to ice dispel the Fairy Queen or Rattlebones?
Fairy Queen.
Okay.
For right now.
You did good.
Wait, did he do it again?
No. You did good.
No, he did that. Okay, that's fine. I pushed my luck with that TC Stormblade, lost all the blades, so. Glowbug out of the question, but I will owl, followed up by Glowbug. That is why I asked. I believe, because I don't think I have enough pips. Yeah, I didn't. I wouldn't have had enough pips.
I mean, honestly, I try. I do what we did earlier. Just Glowbug then owl.
Nope. I don't have a Tempest.
Okay.
Fairy Queen. Last time. Oh, I do have a Tempest.
No,
I'm owling.
Do you want an elemental? Fintan has one.
No, it's cool.
Smoke Fenton.
Actually, no. Actually, if he wants to do it.
Fen, if you, wait, blade him.
It doesn't hurt to try.
I know. Alright, now she should be good. At least, 6 or above dispels will take a break.
Yeah.
She has 4, because, 3, she'll get rid of 3, and then, yeah. Oh, wait, she gets rid of 2, right?
She got rid of 3 last time, something like that. I'm sorry, we're not being entertaining. We're not being funny. Jordan, you suck.
You swallow.
Yo, that's uncool. That's not cool. And unnecessary. Alright, I'm gonna do this and then glow bug. I crit. I could crit on her and she could die. I did crit on her. Now she's dead. I'm going to glow bug. GG queen. I'm going to glow bug. Take care of the minions. That's a potent. No, okay, well, the windstorm wouldn't matter. I'm gonna use it up.
No, you should, Tempest.
No!
Okay.
I can do the most damage with glow bug. Besides, if Vincent wanted to, he could blade me again.
Then blade him again if you have one. Oh, dang, Finn, you're almost out of cards. Can I shield?
I mean, yeah.
Wait, yeah, I can. What am I talking about? I'm not correct.
Alright.
Cause I don't have to.
I think I got rid of my Tempest in my hand. Oh no. Yo, I just realized something. None of us have taken a single point of damage.
Yeah, I know.
That's crazy talk.
That would usually be because of a life lizard, but you know, we don't have one of those.
No, we don't.
You guys on something right now?
We just don't have a life lizard.
Look at my robe.
Your robe is a myth robe. What are you talking about?
Look at my clothes.
I mean, where are you? Oh, right here you are. Look at this robe of yours. Look, that is the myth designed robe, even though you can see it.
No, they can't see it, so.
I know. But now they can. Since you're first, you're in the perfect position for them to see it.
Dang it.
You liar.
If you can melt.
No, don't melt him now.
I'm talking about the Fence, because I'm going to use my 75, and then Fence, and he's going to use his pet.
Oh, okay, then go.
Yeah, melt.
Shouldn't you melt? And then, oh, no, never mind. Because I know you have some melts, but.
Denise, are you fainting? Oh, no, you're tower. Never mind. No, Fence needs to cast his melt, and then me, Denise will use regular, Fence will use pet. And then I'll use him. It'll be 3 stack of fangs.
Okay. Good luck with that.
What are you trying to say, Kevin?
I don't know. It's just that hopefully, that's gonna take a while. Unless you're gonna decide to melt afterwards.
Did you give me melt? I was banked.
I gave you melts.
Okay, let me try and discard them.
And I told you to put them in.
I think I was on some crack at the moment, so I don't think I put them in.
Wow.
Finn, do you have another
Vincent,
melt?
Vincent. Smoke isn't really necessary.
Try and delete. Smoke isn't necessary anymore. Just. Alright, just pass.
Could shield with Denise.
Denise has a shield already, she's fine.
More than one shield's nice.
I guess. What if we get no hits this whole dungeon?
That'd be really impressive. I mean, honestly, it's not fair. We're just dispelling him.
True.
We're just like, screw you. You're not getting a spell on. You're not hitting me. You're not touching
Finn,
me.
If you can melt,
it's my TCs.
Yeah.
Melt, yeah.
Start getting into those.
Alright, I'm gonna use an amulet right now.
Okay.
Then you use pet, okay? And then Denise, if Defensive finds another melt or item, you will use yours.
Oh, by the way, I'm just gonna say this now. I'm sorry if you can't hear those two. If you can, it's fine. But if they're too quiet, I'm sorry. There's really nothing I can do about that. Unless they want to speak up a little bit, but.
Hello!
To them, that's. How, Jordan? Why? My virgin ears. You didn't need to do that to me.
my god, I cannot climb.
Alright, I'm gonna do that.
Wait, is that pet? Alright, use that. Denise, use that.
You got dispel, Denise?
No.
No? Oh, well, you're fine. Maybe you should be fine. Jordan, why didn't you just melt him again?
I tried to pump. You didn't hear me. I was like, I can't find melt.
Oh, well, if that's your excuse, then fine. That's a Curlew. And there goes a Shadow Pip. One of his three Shadow Pips. Actually, it's still there. Never mind.
Cannot find my...
I almost used a double on him.
I'm out of cards.
How are you out of cards?
I have 11 out of 61. So, Blazestorm? Yeah, I guess.
I mean, he's double fainted. So, if I get my Galvanic and another blade, honestly, I think I can kill this guy.
Denise, if you want to just sacrifice a little bit to yourself about, that extra faint, that'd be amazing. No, okay.
That will be plus 30.
Anyways, I had the best meal today. You know what I had?
Food.
No, I had some Doritos. I put them on a plate. And then I put I chopped up some beef, some steak. And I put that all in there. And then I put some cheese on there. And I cut up some turkey bacon. It was amazing.
Okay.
You should smoke.
You should shield Denise.
Shield Denise.
Because, yeah, like, he only has 3 dispels left, and I think I'm going to hit next. You know, I kind of want to do this dungeon with, like, level 50 wizards.
No,
just, like, have 3 other level 50s.
Oh,
Jade only drops his gauntlet. No, sorry, I'm just talking to one of my friends. Okay. Oh, I got Shadow Pip. Alright, I got Owl. You want me to go for it?
Sure.
Does Vincent have another blade?
You have another blade? No.
No, mental blade, okay. Alright. I'm gonna go for it. He should die. There's no way he shouldn't. This is Storm Owl.
Kevin, or
oh my god. Thanks. That's super useful, by the way.
Death blade, the one.
By the way, curse actually works on these guys.
Yeah, I was about to say, we should put in like curse.
Eh, no, he's dead. He's gonna die. He is the definition of dead.
Wow. Of course, look at his body. Look at him. He's just straight.
I'll have to check that out later, Wolf. He's dead. He didn't block. If I even crit, that's overkill.
Oh my god. Please give me a permanent mount.
Alright, I'm gonna turn around. So,
Please,
trash. Yeah, oh no! Dang it! I celebrated too soon.
Finn, well, let me see your hat. What'd you get?
No!
Let me see the hat.
I got the death roll in 7 days.
Wait.
I got one of those too.
Yeah.
Oh, I got the Bone Smasher's Cowl of Sparks. I saw Bone Smasher and Sparks, and I thought I got the robe.
Gotti.
Oh my god. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. Thank you guys for helping me. And yeah, if you like the video and the commentary in this video, please click that like button down below. If you're new to my channel, please consider clicking that subscribe button down below. What?
Never mind.
Peace.